ലോകമെമ്പാടും ആഘോഷിക്കുന്നതായ ഒരു മഹോത്സവം. ഇന്ത്യയിലും യൂറോപ്പിലും റഷ്യയിലും എന്ന് വേണ്ട ലോകത്തിൻ്റെ എല്ലാ കോണുകളിലും ഇന്ന് ക്രിസ്തുമസ് ആഘോഷിക്കുന്നു. ക്രിസ്മസ് ആഘോഷിക്കുന്നത് യേശുക്രിസ്തുവിൻ്റെ ജന്മദിനമായിട്ടാണെങ്കിലും ജാതിമത ഭേദമന്യേ എല്ലാ ജനതയും ഇത് ആഘോഷിക്കുന്നു. 2000 വർഷങ്ങൾക്ക് മുൻപ് യേശു ക്രിസ്തു ലോകത്തിൽ അവതരിച്ചു എന്നും അദ്ദേഹം പാപികളെയും കഷ്ടപ്പെടുന്നവരെയും കണ്ണുനീരൊപ്പിക്കുന്നു ആശ്വസിപ്പിക്കാൻ കഠിനാധ്വാനം ചെയ്തു എന്നും നാം മനസ്സിലാക്കുന്നു. ഈ 2000 വർഷങ്ങൾക്ക് ശേഷം നാം ഇന്നും അത് ഓർമ്മിക്കുന്ന ദിനമാണ് ക്രിസ്മസ്. നിങ്ങൾക്കെല്ലാവർക്കും കഴിഞ്ഞ 2 നാം അനുഭവിച്ചതായ കഷ്ടപ്പാട് എന്താണെന്ന് ഞാൻ പറയാതന്നെ നിങ്ങൾക്കറിയാം. COVID-19 നമ്മെ, നമ്മുടെ സഹോദരങ്ങളെ, നമ്മുടെ അച്ഛനമ്മമാരെ, നമ്മുടെ കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളെ നമ്മളിൽ നിന്ന് വേർപ്പെടുത്തിയിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഈ സങ്കടകരമായ അവസ്ഥയിലും നാം ഇന്ന് ക്രിസ്മസ് ആഘോഷിക്കുകയാണ്. എല്ലാവിധമായ മംഗളാശംസകളും നിങ്ങൾക്ക് നൽകിക്കൊണ്ട് ഞാൻ എൻ്റെ വാക്കുകളെ ചുരുക്കുന്നു. നന്ദി, നമസ്കാരം.
Yeah, it's such a wonderful season, Christmas season, a season for sharing and giving the love of Christ to all. Christ was born physically about 2021 years back. That's our assumption, of course, supported by history. But the happening, recurring of Christmas every year signifies Jesus being born in the hearts of people. Love is taking shape within people. That is the significance of Christmas. Love, that is Lord God Jesus, is born again in the hearts of people, so that we become part of His life. His life, as we know, is eternal life. We become part of eternal life, giving space for Jesus within us. That's what we call Christ Jesus abiding in us. That abiding sensation, that abiding realization of Christ in me is the fulfillment of the purpose of Christ Jesus coming to earth. Christ in me, the hope of glory. That's a beautiful thought. That's something wonderful that we can put in practice. Invite Jesus within you and let Him abide in you and give you the strength and vitality to face life, whatever your situation may be. Thank you. God bless you and have a wonderful, wonderful season of Christmas. Thank you.
Holidays are coming. Holidays are coming.
Tis the season. Watch out. Look around. Something's coming. Coming to town.
Coming to your town.
Holidays are coming. Always go for
coming to your town.
Something magic in the night. Can you see it shining bright?
Stay all the fields we go, let me know.
fortune seen this lot. We got into a drifting bag and then we got caught.
Your father has been gone for ages. I hope he is back soon. The guest will arrive any moment.
Mom, look. Dad is here. I see a round of our huge hand. Christmas. Hi. Oh, is it very heavy, Daddy?
Oh, no. But a bit. Let me see where I can place it.
As usual, Father. Here, in the living room. Wow, it's so big and beautiful. We are so excited. Can't wait. Let's decorate it right away.
Yes.
George and Anne, here you go. But hurry, dear children. We need to set the table for the guests.
Yes, Mom.
Yes, that's the specialty of Santa Claus.
While he comes down, he reads all your letters through the smoke and places the gifts right under the Christmas tree.
Good children are always rewarded by Father Frost, who is accompanied by Krampus. But for the naughty ones too.
There is a man who spreads joy amongst children once a year. They lay awake in eager anticipation of his arrival. What presents does he bring with him on this evening? The cookies have been baked and the milk has been poured, but as the shadowy figure approaches, their excitement and joy turns into fear and despair. For this man is not Saint Nicholas, or Santa Claus, or even Father Christmas. This man is no man at all. This is Krampus, the Shadow of Christmas.
That reminds me of a lovely white Christmas that only comes around once in 4 to 5 years.
May your days be merry and bright. Just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
Celebrate Saint Lucia's Day on 13th December.
Natten går tunga fjät runt gård och stuva, kring jord som sol förlät skuggorna.
Oh, is it? I have a school friend named Lucia. Could you tell me more about her?
Lucia was a young Christian girl who was martyred for her faith and also for secretly carrying food for the persecuted Christians in hiding.
Don't you remember our last Christmas vacation with Uncle Peter in Goa?
Natala, kusal natala, anon boritum ka, natala. Natala, kusal natala. Natala, kusal natala. Anon boritum ka.
Let's sing and dance to the Christmas beat. Join your hands and move your feet. Make some time to smile and greet. Light our hearts with love and peace. Let's sing and dance to the Christmas beat. Join your hands and move your feet. Make some time to smile and greet. Light our hearts with love and peace.
We the Australians celebrate Christmas during our summer holidays. The doors are beautifully decorated with wreaths and Christmas bushes with the native Australian tree. With seafood and barbecue, we celebrate Christmas on our beaches.
Christmas where the gum trees grow. There is no frost and there is no snow. Christmas in Australia's hot.
Cold and frosty's what it's not when the bloom of the jacaranda tree is here. Christmas time is near.
From England came our Christmas fair. They even said what Santa should wear. But here down under for summer's cool, Santa should dip in the swimming pool.
Christmas where the gum trees grow. There is no frost and there is no snow. Christmas in Australia's hot. Cold and frosty's what it's not when the bloom of the jacaranda tree is here. Christmas time is near.
Santa rides in the sleigh on snow, but down here where the gum trees grow, Santa should wear some water skis and glide around Australia with these.
Christmas where the gum trees grow, there is no frost and there is no snow. Christmas in Australia's hot, cold and frosty's what it's not when the bloom of the jacaranda tree is here. Christmas time is near.
To ride around the bush where it's dry, to cart all the presents piled so high, a red-nosed reindeer would never do. Santa should jump on a kangaroo.
Christmas where the gum trees grow, there is no frost and there is no snow. Christmas in Australia's hot, cold and frosty's what it's not when the bloom of the jacaranda tree is here. Christmas time is near.
Then wait, listen, don't you hear music? Symbolizes the newborn Christ who decorates Christmas tree and brings gifts.
When you say gifts, it reminds me of Santa Claus who brings gifts to all of us. He is very thoughtful and brings gifts to all the children. When he gives rest to the reindeers, he uses the kangaroos.
Usually, we make it a point to place some carrots, milk, and biscuits for the tired reindeers and Santa, because we celebrate Christmas in the open parks and woods by treating the animals and birds there with some special Christmas delicacies.
Thank you. That was lovely. In Russia, we celebrate Christmas on 7th January. Though it's a time of rejoicing, reunion and feasting, for us Russians, it's a time of fasting. On Christmas Eve, until the first star has appeared in the sky, a porridge made from rice or wheat is served with honey, dry fruits and nuts. Sochivo is eaten from a common bowl, symbolizing unity. Then good luck awaits, and the harvest will be plentiful.
That's a good shot. See, if you come in closer, you can see how close they are.
Yes, Walkie, that's the one.
Oh. And you wonder why Walkie should
have won. Oh, you're so close.
Well, one of the most important parts is to give and to receive extra Advent presents. Different types of Advent candles. Yule Calendar is a television series with 24 episodes, and the last one is aired on Christmas Eve. Christmas stamps, seals and stickers are sold in December to raise money for charity.
The first candle, which is purple, symbolizes hope. It represents the expectation felt in anticipation of the coming of Messiah. The second candle, also purple, represents faith. It is called the Bethlehem candle as a reminder of Mary and Joseph's journey to Bethlehem. The third candle is pink and symbolizes joy. The third Sunday of Advent is Gaudete Sunday and is meant to remind us of the joy that the world experienced at the birth of Jesus, as well as the joy that the faithful have reached the midpoint of Advent. On the fourth week of Advent, we light the final purple candle to mark the final week of prayer and penance as we wait for the birth of our Savior. The final candle symbolizes peace. It reminds us of the message of the angels: peace on earth, goodwill toward men. The white candle is placed in the middle of the wreath and lit on Christmas Eve. This candle is called the Christ candle and represents the life of Christ. The color white is for purity, because Christ is our sinless, pure Savior.
Another interesting tradition is to watch the Donald Duck on Christmas Eve. Donald Duck and his friends wishing all of us a Merry Christmas. 50% of the Swedish population stopped to watch it.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Open sleigh,
open sleigh, open sleigh, open sleigh, open sleigh.
La 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 la, tis the season to be jolly.
La 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 la,
don we now our gay apparel.
La 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 la,
to the ancient Yuletide carol.
La 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 la,
la 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 la.
Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Good tidings we bring to you and your king.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
In God's eyes, we are beautiful, not for what we do, but for what we are. How the gift of Christmas is the gift of grace, and how we need to be ready to accept that grace.
so weary. When troubles come and my heart burden be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be.
Time to rest. Oh, hello, kids. I'm very happy to see you. I just came back from a training run with my reindeer. We spent the whole night flying. Ho-ho! Did you know that only the bravest and nicest reindeer are chosen to pull my sled? They have to train really hard and eat a lot of magic lichen to have enough energy to travel around the world.
Ah, the children are waiting for me at Torkage.
Merry Christmas!
You all have been very good children. Each one of you deserve a lovely gift.
Playing song tonight. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. The day I do go, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon this fairy bride was seated by my side.
have to go now. Some nice children like you are waiting for me.
And then we got fun. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow.